Hey guys, welcome back. So if you are watching me for the first time, make sure to subscribe to my channel for English related notes. So today we will be dealing the text by Lawrence Stern, Tristram Shandy. And this is a complex text because many of us are not able to understand this text properly. So I will be telling you some points, some important points, and I will be just concising the summary to you so that you can understand the main meaning instead of just making it too longer. So let's get started with the video. So Tristram Shandy is divided into 9 volumes, and these are divided into 2 volumes and published in 1759, and 7 volumes has been published in 1762. That means 9 volumes, out of which 2 were published in 1759 and 7 were published in 1762. So similes are the reminiscent of the works of metaphysical poet, constant regard of John Locke's theories in an essay concerning human understanding. So that means John Locke's theory has been understood by the author himself, and then now he is making use of the novel, making use of the same topic. So now in the volume 1, we will see that Tristram begins autobiographical tale in which his mother interrupts the sexual moment by asking irrelevant question about the winding clock. He laments his parents' careless demeanor. So that means Tristram has been born without the consent. He was just a mistake of his parents, and he reveals that the whole circumstances of his coming into the world occurred as a series of such accidents and misfortunes. So he blames his whole living. And one thing I just want to tell you, that Tristram Shandy, if you read the text, you will see that there, like in every volume, there is one sheet, one page, he has left one page, and he always keep on saying to his readers that if you want to add something, you can add in it. And everybody who has read the text, they have interpreted the meaning in some another way. So this is just my way. So now he says, let me go on and tell the story in my own way. So that's what I said. Everybody has their own way, and he wants us to perceive in that way only, like in our own way. The character of Parson Yorick, whom he relates to the jester in Hamlet and Cervantes in Don Quixote. So that means he just relates the character of Parson Yorick to the jester in Hamlet and Cervantes' Don Quixote. Now Parson borrows horses to ride miles. Marriage settlement between Tristram's parents stipulates that Mrs. Shandy won't give birth. So that means his parents, they did not have a happy marriage. So it was just like any other agreement. So Mrs. Shandy employs the midwife because she got pregnant accidentally. I should be born before I christened, fetus baptized in womb. Because it was not according to her wish, so he was baptized in the womb of his mother only. Now Walter and Uncle Toby said, Toby has overwhelming modesty, the fuller explanation of which Tristram tells later. Toby injured and stayed in bed. So in the meanwhile, Toby also got injured. Now in volume 2, we see Toby's trouble was that the military maneuvers in questions were so intricate. His book is a history book. Captain Toby's obsession with the map grows. He launches into a detailed study of fortification and military science. So his cousin, he was always into... Actually, no, sorry. Toby was always into the map studying, and he always used to study history books. Now we also see a character, Corporal Trim, who is Toby's servant, and planted suggestion in his master's mind that they should move to the country. Fireside day by his own birth, and Toby finishes his long delayed sentence. Labor has begun. Susanna runs for the midwife. So Toby is his uncle, and the labor pain, his mother, Tristram's mother, is suffering from the labor pain now. Now Obadiah and Dr. Stowave arrived. Obadiah sent back to fetch the doctor's tools. Toby has been put in mind of... There are some chain of events, and he takes 6 volumes to cover his chain of events. Although comparatively few pages are spent in actually advancing such a simple plot. That means a simple plot has been nagged, lot of nagging is there, and the story occurs as a series of accidents, all of which sums calculated to confront Walter Shandy's hopes. Walter Shandy is Tristram Shandy's father, and expectations for his son. So now we also come to know what Shandy wants him to become and whatever he wants. So that means this text, it has a simple storyline, but it has been complicated by the writer, and he wants us to perceive as per ourselves. Now the second major plot in Tristram's is Uncle Toby. Most of the details of his stories are concentrated in the final third of the novel. Now Toby receives wound in groin, 4 years to recover. So that's how Toby got injured. He gets a wound and he took 4 years to recover. Novel ends with the long promised account of their unfortunate affair. So that means everything is complicated, and it ends on a complicated note. Here we will talk about the techniques and influences. So he was influenced by Robert Burton's Anatomy of Melancholy. Francis Bacon of Death. John Ferrier at first praised it, accused of plagiarism. So he has been accused of plagiarism, if you don't know this. Rabelais, and yes, that's all the influences. So he has them in his text. So I hope this was easy and very easy to understand. Let me know what your thoughts on this, and also comment down below what you want to see next. Till then, take care.